Agatha, Samuel, you guys there?
Sure thing, Mia. What's up?
Something wrong in the mansion?
Actually, I just found a place here. I think it's some kind of underground base for the Order. It's connected to the basement of the mansion. There's a lot of old equipment here, including a station that I'm using to talk to you now.
Yo, Agatha, that sounds like a good place for us to stay, eh?
Maybe. As soon as you stop fucking around with that computer and help me get the shit off the van, we'll get there!
You crazy. I'm just doing my damn job, yo.
Anyway, in the meantime, I'm going to keep investigating the perimeter, and then I'll head back to the underground to talk to you guys.
Thank you.
I was trying to talk to you. It's just to let you know that we're staying here at the Order's old base, in the underground, okay? We can still talk on the radio, but if you want to, you can just come down here. In fact, Agatha wanted to show you something. When you get back, you should talk to her.
Sure thing, Sam. I'll drop by later. There's something strange about this radio. This fissure. I know. Anyway, if I need an analysis of it, I can take it to Agatha and Samuel back at the underground to see what they think. In the meantime, I can give this thing a try.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's happening. It's exactly how I remember it. I remember. It's me. You. Your eyes. He didn't run away. It was you.
What? How did this happen?